cartel comms ought to give the rebels some more balls.
It's like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers. Not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel. Even had a couple from the U.S.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good.
Deploying drone. Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Tango is fucking down.
This'll go nice with my boots.
bolivianos. Is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night?
I'm driving.
Agent of good, Santa Blanca knows that we can create the world that we all wish to live in. Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Santa Blanca Radio con DJ Perico.
Hoy algo especial, DJ Perico. On the phone right now with the beauty of beauties herself, the elegant, la más guapa, Nidia Flores, mamacita de mi vida, la reina de belleza, the beauty queen. Welcome to the show.
Gracias, Perico. It's a pleasure to be talking with you.
Now, can you confirm or deny these exciting rumors floating around the campfires about a new submersible that El Cerebro's cooking up?
El Cerebro, mi chico, genius that he is always designing and constructing new equipment for Santa Blanca. I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo.
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito.
Christ almighty!
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Flyer.
should have a PSYOP unit down here, don't you think? Or MISO, or whatever they're called now.
Shit, there might be one here already for all we know. Bowman plays her cards close to the chest.
You don't think Bowman's got other operators out here?
You think the activity's just a bunch of chairborne rangers? They might not be pouring lead. Somebody else is out here. Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Bothers me how former soldiers would agree to come down here and train these cartel assholes. And they're getting special forces types from Russia, South Africa, even Israel.
People like us, you mean? Money talks, man, especially these days. The cartel pay millions for instructors with the right set of skills.
Not me. There ain't enough money in the world.
What are you gonna do when you're done with this team? Eat cadre at some demo range back at Bragg so you can regale the cherries about how it used to be? Or are you gonna take a contract, maybe throw a few more rounds downrange, risk going out in a fireball of lead and steel rather than putting yourself out to pasture? Fighters fight, geldings graze. What are you?
Got bad guys. Eyes on the cartel element. Heads to the soccer field.
Drone is airborne.
Eyes on another target. Three targets ID'd. Eyes on a fifth.
Hostile down.
Thank you.
choppers to help cartel crushing rebels.
I love my job.
Small group of tangos.
Holy crap!
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. That's it, we're clear.
Oh, shit, the stores.
Meet their promises.
Hang when on, I'll drive.
Get to the second
battle. All they want is power. Control. We have seen it before. All across the...
Fuck out of time. We gotta step it up.
What do you think? They're not affected by life. They're only attacking these foreigners working in our country.
But that couldn't be further from the truth. This fight with the rebels is nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government's supported foreign investment has done much to improve the lives of the average Bolivian. And more than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivian the opportunity to make a real go of it. To create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am El General Baro, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep
Ready?
Bolivia
Open fire, free. Cartel assholes. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Hey. tarde va a ser parecido por dos o tres días hasta jueves cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
Unit up ahead. That's gonna complicate things.
Copy. What's going on? There's one less bad guy. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. All right, let's roll.
Fire.
Wilco, I'm shooting these fuckers. That guy's history. Their lieutenant's running away.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
Está bien, ganaron.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Got a 20 on the NSB station. All you have to do is ask.
We're out of the cage.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
¿Qué chingados esperas?
right at us.
Open fire.
He's down.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy that. That tango's down.
Check it out, weapons case. Awesome. I could put this to use.
I'll fly. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Let's find this antenna's pair fast. used up half our time by now.
The dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
Because of your victories, my men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
That truck is running off.
Engaging Tangos.
We're good. Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies. We're clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking? Let's see what we can grab from that truck. We're good. Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies. Ready to engage.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Pakatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get it to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Get it done. Ready? Open fire.
Roger. The lieutenant's on the run. Down.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Open fire.
Roger.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Ah, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? I'll pilot.
I'm in. Let's go.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Engaging. Hostile kill.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Enemy
down.
Drone. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I see a second target. And baby makes three.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Roger that. Moving.
Say the word, boss.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Get ready. Fire.
Huh.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Saldré vivo de aquí, pero juro que me iré con la cabeza bien alta.
Ship off.
Shit, take cover.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Toledo's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand an narco, Blake. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
It's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy.
Cool,
but people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them.
Fire.
So chicas,
engage targets. Donas. Eyes up. We've got army units in the area.
I'll drive. Ready? Open fire.
Firing. Tango down.
Shit. We've got cartel soldiers nearby. That's it, we're clear.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Good people of Bolivia. Why do you work in the coca fields every day? So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no! We are born free, and we cannot live in chains. Take up arms with our hermanos.
Damn a bitter.
Tables! Lucha!
Confederates
stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind.
Now
is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors.
Guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolucion!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
perhaps someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Kulta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Kulta now.